Spirit,
welcome back, guys. Long time no see. The latest update on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Ini yang update terkini untuk Redmi Note 8 Pro. MIUI 12.070, Android 10, Android 10. 6GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage. So, let's begin. Let me check the cameras. Kamen Rider, not playable yet. Two Kamen Rider. So on this video, I'm going to play One Piece Unlimited World Red. Let's play battle first. After that, we play main story. Noisy music. Uh-oh. Full screen mode.
Shambles!
Okay, let's try. Let's try the story mode. Memory low. Shoop. 20 FPS. Consider playable. Not bad. Boleh kira main lah. Graphic bug. It's okay, not so visible. Maybe no glitch at all. Graphic bug memang nggak ada kok. Dikiranya perfect. FPS lah, boleh main lah. So over the inn. That's right. to the main square. Kirain boleh main 15 ke 20 FPS. He can walk. He can run. Dia boleh berjalan.
しようぜ。
わあ、ししし
わあ、 ここ飯食えるんだろ。
簡単なものでよける。無理しないでね。ちょっと、
あ、誰だお前。
誰は、
そうか、
あいつで、
悪い、
ちょっと聞いてく、
何なんだその、
ルフィ大変だ。
ガベッタ、
間違いじゃねえか。
間違いじゃねえって。
Dragon. What a funny dragon.
すまねえ、助かる。
why? It's not full screen. Okay, let's see the setting. Full screen. Go to display. Launch in individual apps. Auto. Wonder. OS. Nope, it's not in the memory. So the cache memory are low. Now full screen. Okay. Okay, that's it. Next, I will be playing two games, Typo Man and what is it? This one, Shanter Hell, Genie Hero, two games on the next video. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching.